Hello, welcome to Château La Tour Blanche, first Grand Cru Glacier of Sauternes. I am Nimi Gagian, the director of this beautiful state, which has a special story. It is a peculiar story, allows to host on site a school of viticulture and enology following the legacy of the owner Daniel Ifla di Osiris. This is paying the reference Donation Origines on its labels. The Château La Tour Blanche benefits from a great exposure that overlooks the Sierron Valley, making it possible to produce a fine, sweet wine. For this 2020 vintage, the wine season is going smoothly with beautiful weather conditions. We arrive in September with Eslien grapes, important condition to produce a great wine in Sauternes. In the months of October makes sorting and technical choice more complex. The harvest takes place from September to 22 of October. With Sémillon, important part and equal part of Sauvignon and Muscadelle, the Château La Tour Blanche will surprise you with gourmet taste, its crispy attack and nice tension in the middle palate. A frank aromatic, clean and not so fresh fruit salad, and we love to appreciate this young vintage. The Château La Tour Blanche once again demonstrates this desire to offer you a beautiful bottle and continue building the story of Château La Tour Blanche.